What's up, y'all? It's your favorite mother-daughter duo. It's Britt and Brandy. And today we are at Hunt City Market. We are going to try Nine Mile Station for brunch today. I'm excited. I'm very super excited. It's actually up on the rooftop, so I'm thinking we'll really like it. I hope Brittany likes it because she's very picky. Okay, so we'll hit you back as soon as we get inside and let you know how much we like it. Until then,
bye guys.
For me and Brittany, it's Britt. It's Britt. Hey y'all, what's up? We just received our food and everything looks delicious. I cannot wait to dig in and let you guys know exactly how much we liked it. I ordered the shrimp and the grits with my mimosa, and Brittany has a strawberry lemonade, the French toast, and also eggs. I'm very excited to try everything, and like I said, I'll let you know how we liked it when we get back. Peace out.
Bye, guys. Okay, guys, we're back from
Nine Mile Station,
and the food was so delicious.
It was really good. I loved it.
I ate all my food, and my mother ate all her food too.
Yep, sure did.
And we're just walking through, excuse me guys, we're just walking through the crowd right now, headed back to our car. But we would definitely come back here again because it was so good.
It was really delicious. I would give them out of 1 through 10, I would definitely give them a 10. Everything was good from the service to the drinks. So until next time, we will see you later.
Peace out.